Where are you going?
Yoko's room. Thornhill said I could crash there for a few nights.
There's no need. I spoke with Weems. You and Xavier won't be punished.
Am I supposed to thank you?
I already apologized. It's over.
Over? Tonight was just the icing on the birthday cake you couldn't even be bothered to cut. You'll use anyone to get what you want, even if it means putting them in danger. We could have died tonight because of your stupid obsession.
But we didn't. Now I'm one step closer to solving this case. That is what is important.
I've tried really, really, really hard to be your friend. Always put myself out there, thought of your feelings, told people, I know she gives off serial killer vibes, but she's really just shy.
I never asked you to do that.
You didn't have to, because that's what friends do. They don't have to be asked. And the fact that you don't know that says everything. You want to be alone Wednesday? Be alone.